Hello, this is Seth Lewis from Lantern Home Inspections here to perform a sewer line camera inspection on property 2248 Southeast 14th Alley, Gresham, Oregon 97080, Southeast 14th Alley, Gresham, Oregon 97080. Current time is 1:50 p.m. on September 30th, 2024. House is facing south. I'm here on the west end of the crawl space. There was no clean out on the exterior. I'm going to access this clean out here. There's your access there to your crawl space. So here, I just got to zero out my foot counter here since there is no clean out. I have water running from the kitchen sink. We should be able to see that here soon once I go vertical. There it is. So we should be going vertical here into the Okay, there's the city main, approximately 75 feet. I'm gonna go ahead and pull back the line from here. Okay, this concludes the sewer line camera inspection for this property. As you saw with me going to and from the city main, there are no issues for concern. There are no cracks, holes, root intrusions, no opposite joints, no bells in the line retaining water. This is a past sewer line camera inspection. I will have a written report on this video upload for you and your realtor to view. Thank you for choosing Lantern Inspections.